count how many guys we get in that bird.
Oh, okay.
That bird's only...
Do a quick sweep of the area, make sure we've got all the Marines.
How many casualties do we have in the helicopter, or how many Marines do we have in there?
That's what I'm getting ready to take count of.
Alright, did we get the...
I count 7 times, Marine casualties. We should have about 3 more somewhere. There's a one right here.
Were there any in the caves?
Wait a minute. There's a couple nooks and crannies I can go check. I need a battle buddy though.
That medical has a Marine in it. That's the transport has a medical has a Marine in it. Bishop, this is Misfit.
Go for Bishop.
We just got in that there was 10 Marines that were missing.
Copy that, Misfit.
We're not gonna be able to fit all 10 of them. We might as well have them evict the 7 we have.
We are missing 2 Marines, guys.
I don't have a battle buddy, do I?
Who's the one that's driving around in the vehicle?
Welch, you are attached to Mason. Go help him.
Whew.
I'm stuck onto a building right now for a second.
Scared the fuck out of me.
Copy.
Okay, there's that.
Mason, coming up behind you.
Got a Marine. Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, it's Ranger.
We have 1 missing Marine now.
Okay. Yeah, there's a couple of small holes.
Nate, we can't fit all 10 on the bird. You might as well have them eat.
That's affirmative.
Buddy disconnected from your channel.
Misfit, you are clear for takeoff.
Buddy joined your channel.
Misfit, copy's all. Taking off.
Locate that last Marine. We'll just have to carry him with us.
Fuck this goddamn backpack.
Mason, I'm attached to you. You want to go into the cave system?
We're checking it now.
Stick with the group.
Fish
got a
this
big
misfit.
Round off to our east somewhere.
Yeah, I heard that.
You just ditch your backpack?
Yeah. Too fucking heavy, dude.
Bishop, this misfit.
Go for Bishop.
Be advised, spotted a convoy,
Naturally.
There's a down in the town below you guys. I'm not sure where it's going.
Hello? Anyone down there?
Is that a Marine convoy or?
I see you down there.
I'm unaware this time.
Oh, hello.
Copy that.
Bonjour. Comment ça va?
Marine backup.
Okay, go ahead. Bring the.
Do you sprechen unseren Englisch?
The Marine back to where we found the first one.
Okay, just go ahead and
you over there.
We have an engineer.
We have a combat engineer, but he's AI.
Hey, Marine.
Hey, I need some help. I just got glitched through the floor underneath that helicopter thing.
Yeah, that's a no-go zone.
Need a medic.
Yeah, so if that's a convoy, we probably want that big giant tube up here, huh?
Are you at? Thanks.
You got a tube.
I don't know. I didn't listen.
Crash helicopter. There you go.
Findings.
Well, we haven't been able to find anything up here. We're looking where at the top of the, where our info point was.
Okay.
Alright, move the prowler to where we exited.
I'm gonna grab my backpack again, and then I'm probably
this monarch.
Gonna do a really risky rappel.
Misfits 2 is on its way. One more time.
I don't know why my voice got so loud.
That there could be potentially a counterattack on its way. Make sure and dig in for possible contact incoming.
Understood, Monarch.
What?
Where are you?
Over here. Over here. Follow the sound of my voice.
Coming?
Follow the sound of my pretty voice.
Ski, who all do you have up there
pretty
with you?
Pretty voice.
Mason, I guess.
Pretty voice.
Copy that.
Hi.
Go ahead and send Gizmo back down. We've got to entrench. Hi. We've got a likely counterattack incoming.
Copy.
On the way.
Okay.
Are you good? I don't know.
We secured. Can you bring that disco back down here? The one that we found when we inserted?
Please don't fall. Please don't fall. Please don't fall. Please don't fall. Please don't fall.
The Prowler's got nothing.
Please don't fall. I'm not good at hide things. Still good?
Still good. I don't
want to put too much stock into that.
Alright. Yes, Ski, we're safe down here. Okay. Well, Ski got called to go back down, I guess?
Ski, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine up here.
Okay.
Wanted to make sure you're conscious.
Yeah, I'm conscious and everything. Ranger wanted me and someone to stay up here for Overwatch and stuff.
That's what they said.
Ranger wanted.
Bishop, this is Monarch.
Sorry, Nathan.
Go for Bishop, Monarch.
Were you guys missing Marine?
That is affirmative. We are missing one times Marine. Still searching.
Okay, we should embed and do things.
Not the one that... I assume this is part of the tally? This guy right here? Smith?
I don't know.
Do we have direction and or numbers for this convoy?
When Misfit left, they told me they saw him in the village.
There's a pilot over here. Has he been accounted for?
That's a negative.
And there's this dude over here, too.
I feel like it's probably because arm's not good at math.
Mace, I put him there to get him out of the prowler.
Okay, this guy's been accounted for that I'm waving around?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
So I'm probably going to die now.
Oh, that's fun.
Bolt like crazy.
There we go.
Yeah. Okay, well.
Move that prowler somewhere where we can engage down the valley.
Yeah, you were actually in a really good spot before, but...
Nate, can you just hit this guy?
Gotcha. Hey, if you're going to move the vehicle... Ask everyone to move. Don't just push your way through. Come on. It's an AI, so...
We're not pipeline protesters, yo.
Yeah.
Did you guys locate that disco?
What?
Ooh,
what the fuck?
That was me. Sorry.
Andy.
What about the disco? Oh, if you want to use that for...
that one up there, I'm going to go look for it.
Okay, no, I know where it is.
Okay.
I'm your Sherpa. Wait, follow me. I am the Sherpa of the mountain. I am a mountain goat. That's why I like goats. Because they climb things.
It's more of a satanic issue?
Yeah, it might be. It could be. It probably is. All hail Satan and all. I have a perfect spot that we can put this Dishka. Arm's bad at math. Yeah.
Yeah, arm's bad at math.
Yeah.
We have an armored vehicle moving up. They're coming up the valley, BRDMs.
Yeah, probably.
We need AT quick then. Yep.
Dishka? Options?
Here, I'll bring this if you want to go get the launcher off his body.
Can you load it?
I don't know
you need like a giant backpack for it.
Up the hill?
You can fucking drag these or carry them or something. Oh wait, I think I know why, because he's still in the fucking gun.
Oh, that's probably why.
Yeah, there you go.
Got her? Okay. Because there's a really good spot. You can put it up way up high, but you got to walk up a hill with it. Or a branch. Well, a tree.
Okay.
I'll show you where while we go get it.
500 meters.
It's not far. It's not far now.
That light vehicle is disabled. He's fire. BRDM, Michael, you're free to get shot on him.
How many did you count? Because there's another one coming up the hill. Did you see that one?
We only counted one BRDM.
Yeah. Is it in front of you on your screen? Yeah, okay, you're going to use your...
Got a Ural missile of some type
coming
in.
Where is it? I can't see it. Can you see it?
No.
Good contact on BRDM.
I really hope I still have it.
Right on the nose.
I found all the shotgun ammo.
I'm gonna let go and make sure it doesn't just fall.
Yeah.
Where is it?
I don't know.
Oh. I'm gonna go find it. Shit.
Okay.
No, don't break my legs. Don't break your legs. Be able to turn and break your legs.
Mace the world idiot.
Okay.
Gizmo Mason, what's your position?
The disco was eaten by the sediment beneath our feet.
I understood. Get back here. Got heavy contact. Couldn't fucking see it.
I'm up.
Jesus fuck.
I'm busy.
Now, Michael, engage that motherfucker.
I'm trying to fight that guy.
Do you want me to finish him off, or you got it?
Yes! Oh, that was way too...
Ready.
Way too far. Firing. Stop my nose.
Good hit.
Tube.
I got one heat round left. Copy that, save it. I do have HE if we need it. Understood.
I gotta get VTS weapon resting.
Yep.
Oh, I forgot about it. Shooting at that truck or what?
There's a guy right next to the burning vehicle.
Oh. What kind of fucking optic do you have?
No, he's not down. Are you serious?
He's down.
Oh, that guy.
Taking the suppressor off. Good god.
Oh, he's a twitcher though. Is he a twitcher?
No.
I got a rangefinder. I'm gonna check that.
Monarch Bishop.
Send it.
And he looks fucking
GTA. No, he is. Hit him.
We have an invincible guy.
Missed. Hit him.
Down by the anti-aircraft vehicle.
Yeah, save your ammo.
That guy's fucking invincible, yeah.
I'll go grab him actually. I got Zeus.
Monarch Bishop.
Be advised, ETA is 4 minutes.
Copy that. Monarch, be advised, we have one times invincible
record. I'm on it.
Mason, got it. Thank you, Mason. Delay that.
I've somehow maintained my inventory. Guess I'm gonna do it.
Hey, you didn't die. I had to kill him the regular way.
But... Buddy joined your channel.
Got another vehicle.
BTR, north.
Michael, engage that BTR.
Oh, shit, boss. Sorry, crossing. Yes, D-Lo, ops, standard mod.
My arm don't want armor, so I gotta reinstall something.
Gotcha.
Mace, fucking hit it with a GP, pop the tire.
Okay, I tried this. I tried to do what you asked.
We're engaged.
Gizmo Mason, what's your position?
Too short. Hit. Fuck you.
Above you, to yourself.
Understood.
Let that go.
Michael, how you doing?
No.
Waiting to stabilize.
Did I go back and get it?
Copy.
Yeah.
Okay, moving.
Firing.
Get down. Lie down, you fucking dick.
Three just over three it. From the tower.
Okay, bye.
Engaging.
Have a nice time.
HG. That's all I got. Direct it. No effect.
God damn it. Fucking short again. Cock sucking dick bag fuck.
Focus fire on the way.
Yes, it does. It. Oh, that was smoke. Shit. I'm all out of eight.
I'm gonna go try to get it.
Got it. Do we know if any of the guys had AT on them? Any of the assholes?
None of the caverns, no.
Fucking bouncy much? Fuck your tire.
Be advised, I did see a Russian with an RPG-26 at one point, but I don't remember what he was at.
all 8 of those dicks. Alright, well, yeah, it works. I'm gonna take off my suppressor now. So then I'm just gonna fucking put that back up there. Then I'm gonna load my real thingies.
Moving towards us, but I think
the gun was disabled.
Yeah, it looks like the gun's down. Putting out, taking out the wheels. Never mind. Gun is up.
Well, I'm gonna toss smoke on it to blind it.
Whatever works.
And one for you, and one for you, and one for you, and everyone gets one.
Welch.
I'm up.
Fucking moving little dickbag. Fuck.
I'm pinned down right now. I'm on the other side.
Copy that. Michael.
Fuck your spare tire. Should we, like, call Monarch and ask him if he can help us? Like, send us a fucking boomstick of some sorts?
Yep, I'll get right on that as soon as I'm not dying. Hang on.
Okay, don't die. Oh, no.
Welch, where are you at?
No, fuck you, tree.
I'm up trying to take out the tires on this BDR.
Copy that. I'm gonna need medical.
No AT for you.
Where
did
I shot
him? No AT for you.
Where is it?
It snugged up right to the town.
Monarch, Vigil, okay.
Well, fucking. What we got here? We got fucking. Can I load this? No. Because the Russians.
I can see it, I can hit it.
Fucking blah, 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 blah. Alright, fuck.
In reference to the crashed Osprey, where is it?
Yeah.
Right below.
Right underneath this Osprey.
Copy.
Send it for Monarch.
Interrogative.
What
support do you have?
Taking that, fuck that.
Say again?
Interrogative, what support do we have?
Where's the RPG?
A-10s and artillery.
Just found it on
the
body.
Copy that, we've got danger close armor.
Recommend A-10 gun mission.
Oh god.
Get clear of it, guys. Right. I got eyes on.
Incoming. Everyone clear the BTR.
Rocket from the west. Stay clear.
I'm just playing Tetris in my kit.
Keep in mind the Marines are still right down there next to it.
Ooh, smoke.
Where? About 5 meters to its south.
Yeah, it works there, kid.
Well, shit. The engine just cut out. I hope they're, they had their Wheaties this morning. Rocket.
Good, Ed.
You're welcome.
Seems fucking legit.
Stalinium!
Ski, where are you? Monarch.
Behind it.
Oh my god, Ski, just fucking hit the thing.
Okay, I gotta test this.
Break. This is Monarch.
Go for Monarch.
Where's this go?
Did you need those A-10s?
That's a negative. Armor is much too close.
I can throw GP on it.
I got a rocket. Wait, one. Firing.
Boom! Boom? Man, this aiming fucking bullshit. It's going to cook, everybody get clear!
Cruise this market.
It's going to rattle like baby rattle, just pa-pa, pa-pa, pa-pa. Boom!
Oh, Nathan, no! Nathan, run! Rockin', fucking run!
Well, I'm not. I'm safe. I see you down there, though. You all the way. You look like Tiny Ed.
The Marines are dead.
Yeah, they're dead.
Also, we have Invincibles. Can you take care of them, Mason?
Where are Invincibles?
Front left, off the first tire. I can see him twitching around with his gun up, and he's been blown up.
I'll go look.
We need to go work on those Marines, but fucking MPTR is between us and it.
Yeah, it's gonna be kinda hard to do.
Gonna go do Zeus things and break Zeus when I add all of them.
I'll see if I can drag one of them out.
Add 1,000,000 objects!
Just had a building fall on top of me.
Yeah, see?
I love this game.
There's no goddamn Invincibles. You lied to me about the Invincibles.
Monarch, Bishop.
No.
Send it.
What's ETA on Misfit 2?
They're around the area, they were just waving off while you took care of the BTR.
Understood, BTR is neutralized.
Roger, ETA 2 Mike.
You guys are like bullet dodging matrix men. Little worker bees. Look at y'all, you little worker. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, that was close.
Get tourniquets on him if you can, otherwise start doing bandages.
Oh, fuck this gun. And fuck. Put this on while I skyline to the world.
If he's not savable, fuck him. Not liquid.
Well, I hear it.
Packing. Personally, get going on the pilot. All the way, I'm running low on personally kit, so you have an extra one. I need you to put it in my backpack soon.
Bishop, this Misfit 2.
Oh,
go for Bishop.
An area waiting for landing.
Copy that, LZ Mark Smoke.
Flavor of the day is cocaine and cocaine accessories. You guys having fun down there? Well, just fucking having a time? I'm supposed to come down now or what? Uh-oh.
Welch, Zenner.
Uh-oh.
Go find him.
Fuck! Fuck!
Bishop, this is Misfit 2. Loading casualties first, then POWs.
Copy that, Misfit 2. Located Zenner.
Okay, get some tourniquets on him.
He's full of holes.
Where's the other one? He probably stepped too close to the Bernie machine.
Probably.
Thank you.
Got shots to the west.
Never mind.
I think those are pop-offs.
Okay, we found one of them, but what about the other one?
Who's the other one?
I don't... Was it Zenner and Welch?
Welch and Zenner.
I already found Zenner. Have you found Welch?
I have not found Welch yet.
Copy that.
Searchy the caves.
Where's Zenner?
Searchy.
On my position to the southwest.
Are you Zenner? Or are you Welch? You are not.
He's gonna need medical.
Poor Michael. Poor silly Mike. Oh, Ranger. What do I do with Ranger's body?
Load in the bird.
Take the medical supplies off it. I need it.
Okay. Medical supplies. What's in your backpack? Ooh, I'm just going to take your backpack. Just going to put that in there. Yep. Mm-hmm. You're like a pack mule. Well, you were, until you died.
There
you go, big backpack.
Where did we last see Welch?
There we go. Use GP in here.
He's not still on the prowler, is he?
Alright, what do we got here?
Oh,
here?
Fucking hope not.
Blah, 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 blah,
that
blah.
Thing is gone.
You can still interact
could
with it and get him
one
out.
Of those.
That is, of course, if he's still in it.
I guess time's probably a factor. So, you're the one who couldn't.
Then I just died in my hands.
Oh, no. Yeah, do that. Oh, I forgot to take tourniquets. Good thing you have one. Cable tie, some earplugs.
Don't know
gulch was.
Alright, you. We're gonna get you out of here, even though you're just nothing but a blood bag. I can't pick you up, so we're just gonna take your dog tag. Cause, well, shit.
Alright, Nate, what's the plan?
I'm gonna find out if we got any more Marines to rescue. Misfit 2, Bishop.
You're deceased, sir.
Send it for Misfit 2.
Misfit, interrogative. Was that the only Marine force required QRS?
Okay, I can't pick up his body.
Affirmative. At this time, there is another unit in trouble, but you guys are only are too busy to deal with that unit. We're tasking someone else with it.
Understood, Misfit 2.
I'm gonna give Gizmo.
Take his tag.
I'm gonna give Gizmo a present.
Can we
Gizmo, where are you? Gizmo, am I the only one left?
Be advised, Gizmo, Michael, Ski, Mason, let us put the bird. Let's roll.
Do, do, do.
You guys aren't leaving any bodies behind, are you?
Just Rangers. It cannot be loaded. But I have a present for Gizmo.
Roger.
Or whatever medic there is. I am like Santa, but more jolly.
Yep,
what the fuck? Get the bird, fuck.
Gizmo.
God, everyone.
Gizmo.
Fucking
Gizmo.
Just all in the shit with the fucking bullshit
Michael.
Fucking scroll wheel. Everyone's stealing my
Mason.
Goddamn seat. Fuck. Okay, backpacks in. That's a loaded backpack, dude. It's it's all for you. Except don't touch that fucking backpack yet. I need my suppressor. I need a tourniquet for me.
Okay, and people, if y'all need medical supplies, start digging into the carry on the bird.
Yeah, okay, I'm done.
Let me touch it first.
Yeah, go for it.
Okay,
it's all yours.
Bring the shotgun again. It was not a good idea.
Bloody hell, man.
I mean, that was... I like playing on that area that I designed, and it didn't go terribly, super terrible.
All right, nobody needs medical treatment, right?
I think I'm good. You could give me some drugs, though.
I'll give you all the
opiates. Never mind.
I'll inject you with all the marijuanas.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I have a full of holes.
I need stitches.
You know, those pot needles.
You need stitches?
Yeah, stitches. Maybe a little bit of blood, too.
Stitching first?
Wow, you really are a full of fucking holes.
Yeah, I got shot by BDR.
Okay. Broken. Stitching complete. Giving you 500 mils. Gonna give you an additional
broken,
different limb.
Unless he gave the AI fucking.
Giving it an additional.
No, this isn't AI flying. This is arm flying.
Okay, it is not flying.
Well, you say that.
I just realized if you look really
based
closely
on the landing,
at
the
uniforms we're wearing, they're really fucking gross.
Your heart rate is 111 there, bud. You
got
yourself in the epi?
I love cocaine.
Who are you talking to?
Nathan.
Cocaine accessories.
Have you given yourself any epi?
Epi is a friend.
The
I'm gonna
pulse is a little high.
Have my heart explode.
Gee, I wonder why. We were just in combat.
Why
is there... Ghost talk on the.
What?
Don't worry about it.
On the. Because we have two birds.
I'm so using two helicopters, maybe. Get the fuck out of this. Goddamn. Anytime! Come on.
Immediate observations. Definitely need either a command or a forward air.
Zenner, no.
No on what?
saw what you had in your hand.
You guys get in the debrief room.
On my way, sweet cheeks.
Mason, you really missed out. You could have had a briefing room and a debriefing room and make them look exactly identical.
Oh, I should have done that. I really should have done that.
Why build one when you can build two for the price of two?
Well, I'm really sad that I didn't record a good bit of that.
I recorded most of it, but most of it was with my head in the sand fucking greeting people. So.
Yeah. Mine was exciting, and then Welch turned into Blackbird.
Who's still in the bird?
I don't know. That or is that one marine? I think this is a good time to stop recording.